the Lion King.
We have the humble head of
Welcome to Bumble. Oh, we belong to the power
in this land.
We have the humble head of Welcome to
Bumble. Singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land for this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Yeah. Next, we have Nakawa.
Which is Swahili for good looking.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have the one.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
I said the gift. And if you want to say good looking, you best back off. The attitude, mister. Besides, there's a fine gentleman right here.
Oh, yes.
And what's your name?
Bill.
Bill. Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Simba and the gang will be here any minute now. We want them to be welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
Right, and since this is the animal kingdom and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and his friends are animals, then we need to greet them like
animals.
So for our beastly pet rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I'll take the, yes, elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I will take the warthog section. And Bill, honey, I'm going to need your
What you're going to do is take your fingers and place them on your face via tusks. Wonderful. Now, Bill here will demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs would make. Bill, honey, are you ready? Yes? All right, Bill, let's hear that warthog sound.
Something, honey. Do you need a tissue?
All right, Bill, turn this way with me. We'll leave the warthogs. Warthogs, go ahead and place your fingers on your face to be a test. Wonderful. Now, on the count of three, with the help of Bill, you all give me your best warthog sound. One, two, three.
Now, Bill, honey, that's the most disgusting sound.
Hey.